work? Well, if we take apart this mouse from the 1980s, we can see the rubber ball's movement directly translates to